Severe weather in England, Wales and Northern Ireland. Torrential overnight rains in Cornwall on the southwestern tip of Great Britain unleashed what residents described as the worst flash floods to hit the region in living memory. By Wednesday, November 17th, several villages had been deluged by up to 40 millimetres of precipitation in 1 hour as police, Coast Guard, fire and other rescue personnel evacuated residents, working around the clock to assist those who had become stranded by the waters. In Wales, fire crews responded to incidents of flooding in Pembrokeshire and Carmarthen.
Meanwhile, in Northern Ireland, the Roads Service reported that heavy rains and gale-force winds resulted in flooding to numerous major and minor roads across the nation, while fallen trees and debris also blocked passage in some areas. A number of rivers overflowed their banks, inundating residential streets and damaging properties. Due to the high winds, certain ferry services were cancelled and others were delayed, while agencies distributed sandbags to those at risk of flooding and also worked to clear drains in preparation for additional precipitation that had been forecast. British Prime Minister David Cameron announced that the government would offer support to aid in residents' recovery.
Supreme Master Ching Hai asked that our nearby association members in the affected regions please check with local officials to see if more assistance is needed and to go, if possible, to offer aid to the affected residents. Sending her love and prayers, she also said that emergency funds are available as necessary.
Our appreciation, Your Excellency, and all personnel working to ease conditions for the storm-stricken, as we also thank Supreme Master Ching Hai for her heartfelt concern. With heaven's grace, may our kinder stewardship of the environment ease such disturbing events as these.